radio mast, are you? There's a ferry up ahead that will take you here. You must be quick. Command's just authorized a bomb and run on the Hell Tower, and you do not want to do it.
A bombing run? Damn it. How are we supposed to contact Schweiger if the Hell Tower's been bombed?
Hey? Schweiger? Come on.
It doesn't matter. Stand aside. Bruno, you know anything about Command ordering a bombing run on the Hell Tower?
I just heard too, but it's not too late. If you can get to the tower before the planes arrive, we can still make contact with Schweiger. Head for the ferry, straight.
Kill confirmed. Graveyard. Great.
Yeah.
past the gate. Moving on to the boat now.
The ferry will likely need refueling before you can use it. Check around the docks. There should still be some nearby.
That's not fun. Looks like we made it. Damn, the bombers are here. We're too late.
Bastard shot!
Looks like the hellstorm is still there after all. Guess the bombing run failed.
The bombing run failed? But how? The Hell Tower should have been blown to bits!
I don't know. But this means we can still contact Schweiger, right?
Yes, yes! Get to the radio mast and I'll feed you the input coordinates. Once we've got the signal pointed at the hellstorm, we'll go from there.
We're at the radio mast. What now?
Okay, align the radio dish to the following frequency. 140.15. Once that's done, wait and hope that Dr. Schweiger picks up the signal.
Zombies! Got to fight them off until we hear from Schweiger.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Ephraim Schweiger. Whose signal is this? What do you want?
Dr. Schweiger, it's me. There isn't much time. You need to tell us everything you can.
Excellent work! Excellent!
Don't touch those pentagrams.
Thank you.
glad to see that safe room.